गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट ग्रेड 8 चैप्टर 3 स्क्वेयर्स एंड स्क्वेयर रूट्स। स्टूडेंट्स, आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज हाउ टू फाइंड आउट स्क्वेयर बाय डायगोनल मेथड। इन ऑर्डर टू अंडरस्टैंड डायगोनल मेथड, लेट अस कंसीडर वन क्वेश्चन। फाइंड स्क्वेयर ऑफ अ गिवन नंबर बाय डायगोनल मेथड एंड द नंबर इज 276। स्टूडेंट्स, I draw already one table for you, but it is mandatory to understand what kind of table we have to form or draw. Means to say how many rows and how many columns it can include. It always depends upon your digits. You can see 1, 2, 3. So this number having 3-digit number. So this number is 3-digit number. So it means we have to draw a table in such a way which is having 3 rows as well as 3 columns. So you can see that 1, 2, 3 rows and 1, 2, 3 columns. So let us start diagonal method for this. So first of all, we have to write this number 276 to left side as well as to right side. So what is the way? In order to solve this, first of all, you have to join all the diagonals. This is the diagonal of this square. Then you can see that this is the diagonal of this square. And this is the diagonal of this square. Then this is the diagonal of this square. This is the diagonal of this square. And this is the diagonal of this square. See, this is the diagonal of this square. And then next diagonal, we four more join. And the last diagonal. So see, already we join all our diagonals. So let us solve. See, each and every digit present on your left side shall we multiply each and every digit present at your right sides. So let me start. First of all, this 2 is multiplied by this. So 2 2s are 4. So 4 we have to write as 0 4. Then 2 is multiplied by 7. What we get, students? 2 is multiplied by 7, we get 14. Then 2 is multiplied by 6. What we get, students? 2 6 are 12. So I am writing here. Then it means this 2 into 2, then 2 into 7, then this 2 into 6. Then next is 7. So first of all, we have to go for 7 into 2. 7 into 2, we get 14. Then this 7 into 7. 7 into 7, we get 49. Then this 7 with 6, what we get, guys? 7 6 are 42. So I am writing here. Then this last 6. So 6, first of all, we have to multiply by 2. What we get, student? 6 2s are 12. So I am writing here. Then this 6 multiply by next digit 7. That is what? 6 7s are 42. So I am writing here, students. So then 6 is multiplied by this 6. We get 36. So now my multiplication part is over. So what is the next? We have to write the numbers. You can see this 6. On diagonal, we have 6, so I am writing here. Then next diagonal comes here. See, 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. So I am writing here, student, 7. So next diagonal, I am mark one line. See, 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 9, 15. 15 plus 4, 19. 19 plus 2, students, 21. So I am writing 20. So next, here I have this diagonal. See, 1, 4, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 4, 13. Plus 1, 14. So I am writing here, students, 14. Then this comes here. This comes here. You can see that 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So I am writing here, students, 6. Then 0. If you want to write 0, there is no need to write 0 if you want to write. So we can write here 0. Fine. Now, what is the next step? What is the next procedure? You can see that here 6 as itself at unit place. So we should write it as such. Then 7 is also at unit place. So that 7 is also right as such. 21. Out of this 21, 1 is our unit place. So I am here writing one only, and we left with two carry. So students, this two, so students, this two goes to other side and add here. So on adding two, what we get students? 14 plus 2, 16. So new number 16 forms. So 16 out of 16, 6 is our unit place. So I'm writing here 6 students. So 1 is again carry. So this 1 goes to this, and after adding 1, we get 7. 7 itself unit place. So I'm writing here 7 students. So this is 0. 0, last digit 0. If you want to write 0, you can. If you don't want to write 0, so there is no mean of a 0. So this is what? This is our required number. This is our required number. So therefore square of 276 is equals to 76,176. If we want to check whether we are right or not, so at our rough side we write 276 and 276. So go for your multiplication. 6, 6 are 36 with 3 carry. 6, 7s are 42. 42 plus 3, 45. 4 carry. 6, 2s are 12 plus 4, 16. Cross. 7, 6 are 42. 4 carry. 7, 7s are 49 plus 4, 53. 5 carry. 7, 2s are 14 plus 5, 19. Then again cross. 2, 6 are 12 with 1 carry. 2, 7s are 14 plus 1, 15. 1 carry. 2, 2s are 4 plus 1. 5, see 6, then 7, then 6, 3, 9, 9, 2, 11, with 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 5, 15 plus 1, 16, with 1 carry, 5 plus 1, 6, with 1 carry, 7. So you can see that these two number. So see, so finally, by diagonal method, we get the square of 276, which is equals to 76,176. So hope you understand the way to solve this diagonal method. So students, try the same questions at your home. Till then, bye bye everyone. Have a nice day all of you.